Marius, son of Rome, rise. There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
Boudicca. Boudicca.
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudicca.
Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... gods do not favor us. We must
fall back. Flee. Is that what you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods, and you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go! Understood.
The front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.
General, Boudicca's forces have overrun the Forum. What are your orders?
We tear a hole in Boudicca's inner guard and eliminate her.
When can I go back to my home?
It's Boudicca, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir!
Sir, don't move back too far! Enemy archers have this area covered!
It's Boudicca, sir! On the war elephant! She's trying to breach the palace defenses!
What artillery do we have?
There's a Scorpio up on the ridge there, sir!
War elephant! Watch out! Another war elephant!
Here comes one!
It's charging!
We meet again, Roman. This time yield or pay the price.
And let you destroy Rome. Never!
We can't both win. And I've come too far to let you stand in my way.
Yield! Do it now, Boudicca!